Queen. I'm Jessa and this is Malcolm. You can just about see him. Say hello, Malcolm, let's see your face.
Hello.
There he is. Now, we haven't been seen together for some time. I was just trying to work it out. I think it's probably the last time we performed together like this was in January at Helmsley Arts Centre when we performed the full Songbirds concert. I had a lovely audience there. We also performed together at the Roundtrees Theatre Choir Festival in March, just before all this happened. So we've been waiting all this time, now at the very end of July, to perform together. So we're both really excited to sing for you tonight, so I hope you enjoy it. We're going to sing a selection of highlights from our Songbird show. We are hoping to be able to perform the whole show sometime for a live audience, but watch this space and we'll let you know if that happens. But until then, I hope you enjoy it this evening. So we're going to start off with a Carpenter's number, Yesterday Once More.
When I was young, I listened to the radio, waiting for
but I can't actually see the comments at the moment, so do comment and like and share as we're going along. And if I can't see them now, I'm just going to press something to see if that helps, and hopefully it won't switch it off. No, it doesn't. So please do still comment anyway, and I can read your comments later on. So tell me what you think as we're going along. So polite comments only, please. So the next song is, as you know, you might not know, but the Songbirds show was inspired by some of my female musical icons, some of those legends that everybody remembers from the 60s, 70s and 80s. So Karen Carpenter is one of those. And another one of those, which is quite a different lady, is Barbara Streisand. So the next song is one of her classics. It's a really special one for me. And the first time I actually sang this song in public was at a very sad occasion at the memorial service we held for Richard Bainbridge last year. Because he always sang that song really well. And I really wanted to sing it. So since then, it's become one of my favourites. And it's "On a Clear Day, You Can See Forever." Enjoyed that one. I'm just going to check and see. I'm sure if people couldn't see me, then somebody would have sent me a message by now. So hopefully people are enjoying it and everything's okay. So let's carry on. So the next female musical legend that we're going to celebrate is another star of musical films, and it's Julie Andrews. Now, I was lucky enough to play Maria in The Sound of Music with York Musical Theatre Company just a few years ago at York Theatre Royal. We won't say what year it was. And I'm going to sing for you The Sound of Music, followed by Feed the Birds.
Feed deep in the dark green shadows are voices that urge me to stay. So I pause and I wait and I listen for one more sound, for one more lovely thing that the hills might say.
From Mary Poppins, of course. Now, I still don't know if anyone is watching, and if everyone is, I can see that people are watching, but I can't see anyone's comments. You could be saying all sorts, and I wouldn't know. So please do type in what you think as we go along, and do click on like or love if you like a particular song. And then, even though I can't see it now, I can read them on later on and see, hopefully. So the next song is something totally different. So it's another musical icon, and it is Cilla Black. Now, most Cilla Black songs maybe aren't ones that I might choose to sing. There's just a couple, really. But this in particular is one of our favourites. I first really got to know this song. Well, my mum used to sing a little bit of this song when I was little. But apart from that, Shepherd Group Brass Band, my friends in that lovely band, they have a lovely version of this song, Alfie, which had Paul Stamp playing the solo on flugelhorn. And that really made me think, oh, I'd love to sing this song. So we do sing it now. It's one of our favourites. And I actually got to perform it with the band as well. So someone's just sent me a message, but I can't actually, I can't read it at the moment. Someone said, try turning your screen the other way. Yes, that's not really possible at the moment because of the way we've got things set up. As long as everyone can see me all right, that's the main thing. It doesn't really matter about us. As long as you can see us, that is the main thing, okay? So just a little thumbs up if you can see me okay on a messenger message will come up fine. Thank you very much. So here we go with Alfie. What's it all about? What's it all about? Is it just for the moment you live? What's it all about when you sort it out, Alfie? Are we meant to take more than we give? Or are we meant to be kind? One of our favourite songs to sing. Now, the next one, again, is totally different. What I like about the Songbirds programme is that it has a lot of different styles of song, and some of these ladies are so contrasting. So we've had Karen Carpenter, we've had Barbara Streisand's song, we've had Julie Andrews, and we've just had a Cilla Black song. So next, we're dipping into the 1980s, which is not a decade that we have really explored until fairly recently. Is it Malcolm? So about a year ago I presented Malcolm with some of these songs from the 80s, and I think he loves them now.
Yes.
I'm even going to pick up my tambourine now for this one. And this one is an Annie Lennox song, and it is Who's That Girl?
Right.
Thank you.
just one thing, but there's just one thing that I really want to know.
Getting its first outing. I hope you enjoyed that. It's a little bit different from most of the songs we're doing tonight. So this next song that we're going to do is celebrating another one of the ladies on the poster, but it was actually originally done by Fleetwood Mac, but a lot of you will know the Eva Cassidy version, which was released sometime in the 90s, I think, and it is Songbird. I'm hoping Malcolm's going to do a nice long introduction so I can get my breath back after all that tambourine playing.
For you.
Some of you might have heard me sing that in a field the other week. Last Saturday, I think I did it. Oops. But it's lovely to have Malcolm playing it with me instead of the birds in the field. Now, keep commenting and putting your little comments in, and I'll read them later on. So sorry I'm not able to respond to them at the moment. Hopefully it'll all be fine. Oh, there we go. There's some comments coming in, but I can't read them. Never mind. Hopefully they're polite. So then, unlike the next song, which is one of my favourite Victoria Wood songs to sing, we're putting two in our programme tonight. We'll save the others for next time. And this one is about a situation that some of us ladies might have found ourselves in, where a relationship just doesn't work out for one reason or another. And in this lady's case, there's quite a few good reasons why why it doesn't work out. But the main one is revealed at the end of the song. It would never have worked. It's over. You've missed the bus. A nice idea, but not for us. We didn't click this, make it quick and say goodbye. Don't hold my hand and don't demand the reason why. No loving looks. Message coming through in case it's somebody saying we can't see you. No, it isn't. Okay. Oh, Malcolm's having a bit of a stretch.
Yes.
We're very lucky to have Malcolm with us tonight. He's had a few injuries the past few months which have prevented him from playing as much as he would have liked, so that's one of the reasons we're just doing a short highlight show tonight for you while he builds his stamina up again for a full evening and builds up the number of pages of music he can balance on the piano. Yay! I think four. Oh, I think there's some lightning outside. Wow, we've got our own special effects going on. So, I don't know if she's listening, but this is a special song for my sister-in-law, Judy. Oh dear. Yes, it's thunder as well. I don't know if there's thunder where you are. Do type in the comments and tell me what the weather's like, wherever you are. But yes, goodness. Thunder sound effects going on. So this is another Carpenters song, one of our favourites. I say that about them all, because they are our favourites, that's why we've chosen them. And this is We've Only Just Begun.
Sorry, I'm just trying to work out this new
version. I've just presented Malcolm with a new version of this in a different key, so he's just trying to work out where it, what happened.
Let's get back to it.
Just keep calm and carry on. Just in Fulford in York. Right, so the next song is one of four that we're actually doing tonight by Carole King, who is one of my favourite singer-songwriters, and there's just such a variety of songs in her catalogue. So, lots of thunder now, goodness, who'd have predicted that after such a warm day? So do keep commenting and say which songs are your favourites that we've been doing. If you're still there, everybody, I can see that some people are. So next we're going to do the Carole King song, Beautiful. Now, I'm just stalling a little bit because there's very little introduction. So as soon as I stop talking, Malcolm's going to play the chord and I'll have to be ready to sing, won't I?
You've got to get up every morning with a smile on your face and show the world all the love in your heart. You've got to treat you better, you've got to find, yes you will, but you're beautiful as you feel.
long piano bit at the end, but we just, you know, we've left that out for now. Maybe in a live version we might feature a spotlight on Malcolm and do the big piano ending. Okay. Now, we're actually going on to something very different now. If we were in a theatre, I'd probably get one of those tall stools to sit down on at this point, but we're just minimal props here in Malcolm's music room. So I'm just going to stand, but it's another song that Barbara Streisand famously sang, along with many, many other singers, both male and female. It is from A Little Night Music, and famously Sondheim wrote an extra verse for this song when Barbara Streisand wanted to sing it, because she felt like it didn't make sense the way it was taken out of the context of the show. Because those who know the show A Little Night Music, there's quite a lot going on in the scene around about this song and two characters on stage. So when you're just on your own singing it in a concert, I think she was probably quite right. There's something missing. So Sondheim just wrote another verse, especially for her. So I'm including that in tonight's performance of Send in the Clowns. Isn't it rich? With an extra accompaniment of thunder and lightning outside for that one. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed that. Please comment and let me know which songs you're enjoying and what your favourites are as we go along, and I'll have a good look later on. But thank you so much, everyone, for tuning in. It's really quite special, isn't it, Malcolm, after all this time to be performing together. So we're really...
Even being attacked by flies.
Yes, flies as well. Goodness, I didn't know about the flies attacking him. So, yeah, it's really, really lovely that you could join us. We will be sharing it later for those who couldn't tune in live, but it's lovely that you're there with us now, supporting us and hopefully enjoying it. So do let me know. So again, this next, again, onto something completely different, as they say. We're on to Kate Bush now. So Kate Bush, another, of course, singing legend of the 1980s. I'm just going to have a sip of water. I hope you don't mind. Just bear with me. Thank you. And one of her favourite songs that I really enjoy singing is this next one. And another of my favourite bands from the 80s, Hue and Cry, also did a lovely version of this. And it is The Man with the Child in His Eyes. I hear song by Kate Bush, The Man with the Child in His Eyes. Now, the next one, we're still on the relatively recent, I say recent for compared to our usual repertoire. This one was actually a hit in the 90s, into 1991. And it is probably my favourite of Alison Moyet's hits. It's from her album Hoodoo from 1991. And I have had to make a few adaptations to the song to make it suitable for me to sing, but I hope you don't mind, and I hope that any diehard Alison Moyet fans won't mind the changes that I've made, and I hope you still like it, and it is This House. Place. One. Malcolm likes that one. There's a few tears tonight, yeah. There's a few tears on Monday when we were rehearsing as well for both of us. Because it's quite emotional actually performing together after all this time of being separated, isn't it? And some of these songs are just really emotional anyway. On any circumstance. Let me just check here that everything is okay. We've still got a nice gang of people. Lovely, everybody. There we go. So hopefully everyone can still see and hear us okay. Do comment and like and all sorts of things that you can do. And if you've enjoyed it, do share it with your friends later and then they can share the joy of Songbirds. So we are coming towards the end of our programme now. Oh goodness, look at the time. I said we'd be finished by 5:30. Ooh, well, I might just about make it. So the next three songs kind of run into each other anyway. And thereby one of my favourites, which is I've already mentioned, who is Carole King. We've already done Beautiful. And these next three songs are some of her most popular ones, really, I think, and are certainly our favourites. So we're going to start off with a little bit of Some Kind of Wonderful, and that goes straight into You've Got a Friend. And then we're going to top that off with Will You Still Love Me Tomorrow? Okay, here we go.
To do is touch my hand to show me you understand, and something happens to me that's some kind of wonderful. Anytime my little world is blue, I
Go, and then into the final of the Carole King trio of songs. Right. And I expect you'll all be joining in with this one, although I can't hear you. Please let me know if you are in the comments. Will you still love me tomorrow? Thank you. all so much for joining us tonight. Those of you who've just joined in recently, if you're thinking, ooh, what's this? You will be able to watch it from the beginning if you missed some of the start. I will leave it on my page. So you'll be able to watch the whole thing, you know, if you're just joining us now. And if you're just joining us now, you've just joined in time for our finale. Malcolm's got his head in his hands. I don't know why. Maybe it's the number of key changes in this song that's coming up.
And the number of words for you.
Have you got the stamina for this?
Have you?
Hopefully we both do. So, we would like to finish with our, well, I would say it's probably my favourite Victoria Wood song to sing. It's not the ballad of Barry and Frieda. We'll save that for another time. That's got even more
changes.
But it is Reincarnation, where she explores the different characters that she might like to be, if you could choose. And I just think, well, all of her songs I love, but this one is just particularly clever. So if you listen up, you'll hear me take on several different personas. And this is Reincarnation. Well, I'm sorry, God, I have to say, one life per person is not enough. Not enough. I would like to live more lives than this. If you don't agree, then tough, tee you off. There are other lives going on I haven't lived, which gives me a sense of frustration. Frustration! I'm not talking about being Joan of Arc, Mary Queen of Scots. I just fancy 20th century reincarnation. I like to keep coming back and trying a different track. I want to go round and round, cause I never feel I've got this right. It isn't a proper scheme, I just want to let off steam. We all have to have a dream, and I'll be following my dream tonight. I want to be Mrs. Pugh and live on an avenue. I want to have bing bong chimes in the bathroom with a champagne suite. Dressing gown, I want to put harping down. If my ironing smells quite fresh, then my happiness will be complete. I wear my apron when I chop my veggies. I've tiny cactus on my window ledges. I'm a rollerblade with scalloped edges. I will never use a walk, so I prefer to stick to Mrs. Beaton. Have a hob which I can then reheat on. Use my toaster with the ears of wheat on. I will do a lot with oxo. And work as an invoice clerk. I want to eat lean cuisine, even though I'm instant free. I'll sit and I'll fantasize about cruel men with piercing eyes. Then I'll microwave two mince pies and have them with a cup of tea. I'll watch a thriller if it's not too gory. A mini series if I like the story. I think there ought to be more Nana Mascori. No, I never have the news on. Dr. Show will be my favourite sandal. Higher heels than that I cannot handle. Barry Manilow and held my candle. Wax was running down my blouson. I want to be Vera Page, a dame of a certain age. I want to have big red lips and a cleavage that drown a mouse. I want to call all men swine, have visible panty line, have sing songs on British wine. I always have it in the house.
Put my sprouts on in November. all have to have a dream. I've been following my dream, following my dream, following my dream. Joining us tonight. Do you want to say anything?
Not a lot.
No, he's all played out.
Yes.
So thank you very much. I hope you've enjoyed that selection of highlights from our Songbird show. Do let me know and do comment in the comments box if you haven't already, and let me know what was your favourite or what you particularly enjoyed or anything you'd like to hear in the future, and we will do our best. Now, what we were going to do now was think, oh, if anyone said, please do one more, then we would. No, we can't see the comments. Should we do it anyway, Malcolm?
Yes, okay, it's a nice question.
Okay, so we're just going to bring things down a bit, just to finish off, and this is definitely our last one. Once I've got my breath back, we're going to give you another song that Barbara Streisand famously sang, along with many, many other singers, from West Side Story, Somewhere. That's not allowed. We're perfectly distanced. We'll just take a bow together. There we go.
There
and thank you all for joining us. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope to see you all again soon.